But what you failed to realize is when you get out there into the rain, Kane, that's my yard. And I'm still the big dog in the yard. And that goes for you or anybody else in the World Wrestling Federation that wants to jump in my yard. I'm sitting on the front porch. So if you jump in, it's a lot easier than jumping out. Anytime you want some, come get some. I'm right here. Punk.
How do I feel? You know, I've never been one to cry and complain about getting beat. If you're the better man, then so be it. You beat me. I'll try harder next time. But Kurt Angle, he's the one that has to look in the mirror and know that it took his big brother to fight his fight for him. So let me tell you what. I'll take care of the big brother, and then, Kurt, I'm coming for you. By the end of the night, I will go through 29 other men, and I will be crowned the champion of the Royal Rumble. Where does that send me? Sends me to number one contendership, WrestleMania. The title, it's coming home. Whether anybody likes it or not, that's my yard. I'm the big dog that runs that yard. So anybody wants to try me, I'll make them famous.
You found out why. It's called Dead Man Inc. And just because I beat you at WrestleMania, I don't want you to think that it's over by a damn far sight. The way I figure it, I owe you for 20 staples and one motorcycle. So is it over? No, it ain't over.
Dead Man Walking.
Now I know you'll be loving this right here.
This is The Undertaker. If you decide to jump in my yard, you better be watching SmackDown Thursdays on The Score.
People in the house, put their hands in the air, 'cause if you don't care, then we don't care.